Hey, YouTubers, here's how to fix your awful captions and why. If you're leaving YouTube's crappy default AI-generated garbage captions on your videos, your views are suffering. I'm going to tell you the three reasons why in a minute, but first, here's how to fix them. So open YouTube Studio and go to one of your videos. Could be your latest, could be old, doesn't matter. Click here on the subtitles on the right-hand side. Look at this box on the left. If it has text in it, you just need to click on these three dots, pick download subtitles, save that file. If there isn't text on the left-hand side, or if the file you download is empty, then for some reason YouTube hasn't populated it. No idea why, probably stupid AI, time for plan B. The slightly harder way still shouldn't take more than a couple of minutes. Google download captions for YouTube video. There are a bunch of sites where you just paste in your video's URL and you get a button to click to download your captions. There are also some browser extensions that will do it for you. Pick SRT format if you have a choice. Download and save that file. Good, now open the file you saved up in any text editor. You should see alternating lines with timestamps and captions for your video. If the file is empty or doesn't have timestamps in it, go back to Google, pick a different way to download captions for your YouTube videos, and you'll find a good one. Now scroll through that file and fix any words that are wrong. Pay special attention to proper nouns, names, technical terms, brand names, that kind of thing. Don't touch the lines with the timestamps. Save that file. Now go back to YouTube Studio and click on those three dots again. Click Upload File at the bottom of the pop-up menu. Click With Timing, hit Continue, pick the file you just saved in the browser file picker, hit the Done button in YouTube Studio. Congrats, that's it. Now that you know how, here's why. So I know how bad YouTube's captions are because, like a lot of people, I need them. I wear hearing aids because I've been a computer professional for 35 years, and I've spent big stretches of my career in data centers without any hearing protection. Protect your ears, kids. But even if you don't care about that, YouTube has just rolled out a translation service, but that translation service is based on your captions. So if your captions don't make sense, the translations of your captions will make even less sense. But even if you don't care about people that don't hear well or don't understand your language, you should still do it. You know why? Because YouTube indexes your captions for search purposes. And if your captions are wrong, your videos will be harder for your audience, or at least your potential audience, to find using the search box, which means fewer views, fewer viewers, and less money. If you still don't want to do it, you do you. At least I tried. Thanks for watching.